Silk's a show that people have really responded to. They really love it. Why do you think the show has had the impact, the popularity that it has?
Well, I personally was a huge fan of it in season one before I even did it. And I think we love dramas about law. I personally do anyway. I absolutely love law and order, the good guy winning against all the odds. And Peter Moffat is the most sensational writer because he was a barrister for so many years. So he so knows where he's coming from. And in this series particularly, the shenanigans and the politics going on behind the scenes in the chambers themselves are equally as fascinating as anything that happens in the Old Bailey. So it is actually, I think, possibly the strongest season because there are some pretty extraordinary things going on in chambers that those people that are fans of it will be really excited to see.